I've been so busy that I haven't had really much time to think about it. After all, I know I'm still only me, and so do my family. But I'm very much aware of the responsibilities and a little bit apprehensive. Who wouldn't be when you think of the names that I follow?
Let me answer that very deeply, because I feel very strongly about it. The greatest divisions this nation has ever seen were the conflicts of trade unions towards the end of a Labour government.